Taiwan's new vice president is a devout Catholic, the first Catholic to hold this office in the country. Chen Qianzhen, just elected this year, is best known for his work as health minister in 2003, preventing the spread of SARS, a deadly disease that killed nearly 800 people on the island nation. Chen is a political outsider who does not share the liberal views of the president-elect and who regularly shares his faith on social media.